for this system of equations, we can see that they are lines which will intersect. They're already in mx plus b form, which makes it easy to see the slope. One of them has a slope of 2, the other one has a slope of 4. So they're going to be going at different angles, and they're going to cross. Let's set their mx plus b parts equal to each other. Now we'll try to solve. Okay, x is 1/2. We should now plug the 1/2 that we got back into one of the original equations. It doesn't matter which one. You'll get the same answer either way. Leave an open parenthesis where the variable x used to be. And now put the 1/2 in its place. It'll give us negative 2 either way. So that is our solution. -2. In Desmos, we can type in the equations, find the point of intersection, just click on it, and there we go. Now there's an online tool that you can use for solving equations as well to check your work. It's called symbolab.com. On symbolab.com, you can solve a system of equations. First, you have to type in one of the equations. Then put a semicolon. Then you can type in the other equation. Now just hit go on the right here. And as you can see, it solves the system for you.